The craftsman up in Hamburg who makes wonderful things out of flat steel, and he welds the pieces together. And this one, it starts like a coronet, but it opens up with a bit of manipulation into, ooh, quite a big piece here. What I like about this is when you turn this bit I'm holding like that, you get a tremendous amount of movement from the other end. The very slightest movement to my left and right hand, I'm getting that astonishing movement. It's actually a square that's had two more pieces added to it. And because it can't exist like that in two dimensions, it has to spring up into three dimensions. Fun then, of course, is putting the thing back into a coronet again. That's a little something else. But I love this as a plaything. It's quite large, but heavy to manipulate. I do have a smaller version, which isn't so much fun. This one here, which he also made, but it doesn't make so many nice things. But that's a pocket version. But this one, I think, is the real job. And I've had a lot of fun seeing how many different shapes and patterns I can get out of this thing. I think if we do that at the end and do that at the end, we'll get back to the coronet with it up just about. Yes, there we are. Wow, what a wonderful bit of topology.